never actually contemplated to be in that position, but we were delivering trainings to women in communities, especially from various different diverse communities, and just encouraging them, supporting them to run at the last election in 2012. However, they just turned around and said to me, look, Nah, if you're the leader, why aren't you doing it? You're teaching it, but why aren't you doing it? So that actually got me to put up my hands and say, well, I'm going to get in and support in any way that I can, because that's what's most important, is actually encouraging and supporting our women in our community.